is Kirsten, and I'm here with Rhino Screen Printing Supplies. Today I'll be showing you how to use full printing. First, I'm going to flood the screen with base. Adding the fold layer on the shirt where the base is. And you put the shirt under the heat press. We've got it on 359 right now for 10 seconds. After the heat press, you have to let it cool off for a little bit, and then you just take the full off and make sure it's on assembly. And that's full printing. For any more details or questions, you can visit RhinoScreenPrintingSupplies.com.